Okay, so I am using this screen and this video to explain a little bit the way I would like the different schools to be organized. To begin with, we have basically four school types. One is meditation societies. Meditation societies, they will all have the same structure, is the same structure as the existing American Meditation Society group that is existing in meditation techniques. And we want those group with all those capabilities. These meditation societies, and we have 12 of them, 12 different of them, will have each of them several senior teachers, several full teachers, several preparatory teachers and students, and they will have courses. The courses can be online mixed, which is a little bit online and a little bit residential, and residential, all of them. All of these meditation societies could be providing courses to the other kind of school, which is the thematic schools, which is schools that are around a theme, i.e. meditation societies might have courses for teacher training, for householders, for education, and retreats of all kinds, while teacher training will be the program to become a teacher in meditation and mindfulness. Householders will be the program to learn to meditate as a householder. Education will be the program for schools, and corporate will be the program for corporations. On top of meditation societies, we have senior teacher school. This is a school formed by one single teacher, which will be a senior teacher and his students. The senior teacher schools can also provide courses to the different thematic areas, the different thematic schools. Then we have one-to-one counseling. One-to-one counseling group will be a group based on a calendar, a number of counselors available with a calendar of availability and the capability of reserve a time with one of our counselors for a video conference with Zoom for some private counseling of some description. This group will also be used to provide all personal techniques that require a one-to-one connection. And then we will have the visiting senior teacher schools, which is visiting teachers from other schools, from other organizations, from other spiritual traditions that will have their own courses within the platform. So this is a little bit the organization of the different schools. Now, how I want to do this is in the following way. Let us suppose that they have to pay. You will have to, we will do it in a way that they don't have to pay, but they will be suggested to make a donation. It will be treated as a payment, but they will have kind of a coupon code, which will be "I don't want to donate," that it will facilitate that anyone that doesn't want to pay doesn't pay by just clicking that coupon which is there. Now, to belong to a meditation society, the registry will have to ask to belong, and he will be asked for a donation. Once you belong to one of the meditation societies, you can belong to another meditation society, and again, you will be asked a donation to belong to that meditation society. The courses that are part of the different meditation societies might be free, i.e. when you become a member of the British Meditation Society, certain courses are of free access for you, but some courses may have a price. Again, the price will be a donation-based thing and a coupon always available so that people that don't want to donate don't donate. The same will apply for thematic schools or for a senior teacher school and his courses, and for the one-to-one counseling and the reservation of time. You know, they will be asked to donate, treat it like a sale. If you don't want to donate, I don't want to donate, you do it without donation. Now, a record visiting teachers will always have to be paid situation. So visiting senior teachers will be a paid under courses, will be paid courses, and they will have to pay for them. It will not be a donation. Now, a record of who donates what to what school and for what course must be kept so that we can make the payments to the teacher of the course or to the meditation society or to the different schools that take care of the different programs. So all these should be well taken care. Now, we want to arrive through a home, and if you sign up in the home page, well, you will not be inserted into any school. And basically, this registration, this type of registration, should allow you to overview the content of all the different schools. If you don't register, you should only be able to see the homepage and the different landing pages without being able to enter to all this other area. Basically, this homepage, which we have an example of it, that well, Ignacy knows about, and he can tell you. This is for Ignacy and Rodrigo, in any case, that speaks about all the different schools. And if from the homepage you press a link to each of the landing pages of the different schools, so if you arrive to the landing pages of meditation societies, you should be able to, you know, sign up for one of the meditation societies. If you arrive to the landing page of teacher training, you should be able to sign up for the teacher training school, and so on and so forth. And if you are in the landing page of one-to-one counseling, the same thing, and so on so forth. So this home and these landing pages are kind of the things that people not registered will see. A person that sees that registers general will be able to see all the different schools and what the different schools are offering. And once you register into our school, you will have the capability of accessing to the courses of that school. If you don't register to the school, you will see that there are courses and the definition and short description of the course, but you will not be able to go and see the contents of the course or whatever. You have to become a registered member. Calls to action must be there all the time. To register, it's free, so that we want to build little by little people registering to the school. So that's that for with respect of the general architecture that we want. Remember that in each of the schools we want four types of member: senior teacher, full teacher, preparatory teacher, and student. Some of the schools, like one-to-one counseling, will not need all those types, or visiting senior teachers will not need all those types. It will be the teacher and the students, and the same thing here, the teacher and the students. All these thematic schools and the meditation societies will need all the four variety of different students. What this means is that a course that is in one of the meditation societies could also be a course which is part of the teacher training program in one of the thematic schools. So people will be able to follow that course in the meditation society that they are doing, or to follow that course as part of the school for teacher training, for example. Okay, so that's that. We will speak later today or tomorrow to clarify a little bit all things, so that we can start delivering a first working virtual campus, so that we can start creating members and building a little bit of membership. This will also be good to do the beta testing. So thank you very much for your time, and